failed Modinomics and a Pakoda economic vision has sunk Indian economy into deep economic recession. As predicted by numerous rating agencies, it is now clear that the GDP data of second quarter at 4.5% is at a six-year low. We want to point out that during 10 years of Congress government, the GDP growth was at an average of 8.13%. Even in the last year of Congress government in 2013-14, GDP growth was 6.39%. Let the nation compare it with the BJP's decimation of economy emanating from bankruptcy of economic vision. Dosto, GDP ke sabse taaje aankdon ne sabit kar diya hai ke Bharatiya Janata Party ki sarkar ne arthvyavastha ka banta dhar kar diya hai. Bharatiya Janata Party ki aarthik soch ke diwaliyepan ka natija hai ke GDP ki second quarter ki growth 6 saal mein sabse kam hokar 4.5% par reh gayi hai.